share with him the strong determination from everybody, the council and the Secretary General, to be as helpful as we possibly can to make the best of this remaining opportunity. We, the Secretary General, as he also said publicly in New York, calls on the leaders to, first he congratulates them on all the achievements they've made so far, but also to use this momentum while it's there. There is no time like the present, and it's possible to make further progress in the near future. That was the message. At the same time, there is no secret that there's a difficult environment surrounding the talks, domestically and internationally. And I think this is a good time again to call on all parties to do their utmost to reduce any kind of tension that can make the talks more problematic. That goes for people here, but also people in the neighborhood, that we really need to create an environment where the leaders can go that final mile.